I should have whatever you need. And maybe a few things you didn't know you needed.
Fox, Mads said you had something to show me.
Jace!
Oh, Fox. It is so good to see you. So great.
Thank you for trusting him.
He's here, but I'm still making up my mind about him. Schultz said you had something.
This is important. Someone still with the company sent me this video they shot with their smart glasses.
Terrorist activity was reported in your area. Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces. A
Skeletech
security alert is in effect. Terrorist activity was reported.
Just sit there
and
shut up!
Help us!
Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces.
Do something!
This didn't have to be unpleasant.
Daddy! I'm just the guy you need for your Wonderland.
Daddy!
I appreciate mid-level managers who still get their hands dirty. Don't you? Get him in the truck!
Move it! Quit your catcher walling. Won't have any of my guests crying like a virgin on prom night. Let's go! Don't you glare at me, son of a bitch.
I'm a simple man. You promised to cooperate. And as you can see, I do not abide broken promises.
My God, that's Trey Stone. He's the CEO of Sentinel, a private security firm.
And you hired him.
Not to do that. Miles, a government liaison. He suggested I hire Stone.
Peter Miles. He's the company man behind Operation Greenstone. He sent us here. Did that asshole set us up to fail?
Man, I hate managers like that. You were never like that, Jace.
How involved is Peter Miles?
Someone bombed one of the labs at Manga Nui.
Bombing was enough to push me into making lethal drones. Miles showed up with the funding, and we created the Omega security program.
And then Walker came on board as a military advisor.
And when you tried to shut them down, they took over. We need to get you civilians off the island. And I need to get reinforcements.
I've been working on a way to make that happen.
Yes! That's my homie.
I found a flaw in the drone control program. I'm working on an exploit, a virus, that can take control of a single sector of drones.
That would allow a ship to leave the island.
Yes, but I need help.
If it's enough to let troops land, I'll lend a hand.
Thank you, Nomad, really. I'm setting up a workspace. Come by and I'll tell you what I need.
This feels awesome. Like before I just felt like a big wimp. You know what I mean? My stomach was all acidy and I really just wanted to eat some fish tacos. But now, I mean, this feels great. Like we're gonna kick some ass. This feels awesome.
All right, genius. Tell me about this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
Tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skelltech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
It's a start.
So what? We get paid the same either way.
Shit! Hostiles! Hostiles attack!
Thank you.
You're really making me nervous.
There's a good chance her neighbor was the last person to have had eyes on Madeira. Follow the breadcrumbs.
Hey, pal. I'm looking for your neighbor, Paula Madeira.
Oh. I haven't seen her around for a while. She just left one day. I heard Sentinel has a new engineer continuing her work.
Any idea where?
Nah. It was some guy, Daggero, she used to meet in Aurora's parliament. It sounded like he was one of those protest kids.
Thanks.
Got your back, bud.
I'm over it. Oh, shit!
Tell me everything you know.
Don't kill me! That's all I know, I swear!
As always, we appreciate your input. Just speak to me, your in-home AI, to give your feedback. Your package includes the This innovative implant sends your...
Start shooting at us.
I'll go investigate.
Stopped him in his tracks. We can handle the rest of the guys.
Looks like Madeira was transferred. I wonder if Daigoro knows anything about where they took her. Hey, you know Paula Madeira, the drone engineer?
What are you saying?
She makes drones, like the ones flying all over the island killing folks.
Hey, I don't care what you heard. There's no way she'd work for Sentinel. She's one of us. She's brave as hell, and she's an outcast.
So why'd she make the drones in the first place?
Who the hell are you, man?
Relax. I'm a friend. I was on one of the helicopters that crashed.
Let's get to a safe house. We can talk there.
Find out sooner or later. Daigoro was looting supplies for him when we caught him. Stopped him in his tracks. We can handle the rest of the guests.
skills.
You want to tell me where Paula Madeira is?
She's a good person. What do you want her for?
I'm working with some people to take down a sector of drones. We need her help.
I heard her name when they were talking about restricted area 01. She might be there.
So we know where she is. My guess is she's Sentinel's ace in the hole in the killer drone program.
Assholes! You're gonna get her, right? I don't give a shit what it takes.
Take it easy. I'll handle it.